Review Presents welcomes you to our 2017-2018 Performing Artist Series. I'm Amy Botwright, Interim Director of KU Presents. With nearly 30 years of presenting the best artists in music, dance, and theater, this season of KU Presents at Schaefer Auditorium on the campus of Kutztown University is filled with familiar names mixed with up-and-coming sensations, bringing you live performing arts sure to move, enlighten, and entertain.
If you climb on my back, then we both can fly. If you try to deny me, I'll never die. I'm alive.
Our season opens on Thursday, September 21st with Broadway, film, and television actor and singer Aaron Tveit. Best known for originating the roles of Gabe in Next to Normal,
I'm alive, I'm right behind you. You say forget, but I'll remind you. You can try to hide, you know that I will find you. Cause if you won't grieve me, you won't leave me behind. Oh.
And Frank in the stage version of Catch Me If You Can on Broadway. He has performed in Rent, Hairspray, Wicked, and most recently the role of Bobby in Company.
Jump in a fountain, or a big ghost of La Dolce Vita.
Tveit is also known for his television characters on Gossip Girl, Graceland, Brain Dead, and as Danny Zuko in Grease Live.
I got chills, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control. Cause the power you're supplying, it's electrifying, electrifying, electrifying.
Get a shape up, cause I need a man. And my heart is set on you. Get a shape up, you better understand. To my heart I must be true.
And he played Angel Ross in the 2012 film adaptation of Les Miserables.
So near, it's stirring the blood in their veins, and yet beware. Don't let the wine go to your brains. We need a sign to rally the people, to call them to arms, and to bring them in line. Have you asked of yourself, what's the price you might pay? Is this simply a game for a rich young boy to play? The colors of the world are changing day by day. Red, the blood of angry men. Black, the dark of ages past. Red, a world about to dawn. Black, the night that ends at last.
Besides his acting roles, Aaron enjoys performing in concert, sharing how his life was shaped by music. He describes his show as pop and rock mixed with musical theater. His most recent album, The Radio in My Head, live at 54 Below, was recorded at his sold-out run at the venue and showcases many Broadway favorites, including I'm Alive. The intimate setting at KU Presents for his solo performance will inspire a very special evening with Aaron Tveit. Come early before the show and join us on the Schaefer lawn for a season welcome party.
She can take you or leave you. She can ask for the truth, but she'll never believe you.
Ukulele virtuoso Jake Shimabukuro is redefining the traditional Hawaiian instrument. In 2001, a YouTube video in which he plays George Harrison's While My Guitar Gently Weeps went viral with over a million views. By adapting a Guitar Hero anthem, famously played by Eric Clapton, for the ukulele, Shimabukuro made a significant statement. The ukulele, with its humble four strings and modest two-octave range, is an instrument limited only by the imagination and creativity of the person playing it. That video was a big turning point for Jake, opening up doors to touring North America, Europe, Asia, and beyond. From there, widespread acclaim brought him high-visibility collaborations with a variety of artists, including Yo-Yo Ma, Jimmy Buffett, Bette Midler, Cyndi Lauper, Ziggy Marley, and Dave Koz, among many others. Shimabukuro, appearing on the Schaefer Stage Wednesday, October 25th, has a rich, varied catalog of albums showcasing the many moods of the ukulele and has sold out prestigious venues such as Hollywood Bowl, Lincoln Center, the Sydney Opera House, and festivals around the world. His most recent CD, Nashville Sessions, is one of his most adventurous, multifaceted, and engaging albums to date, blending jazz virtuosity with heartfelt melodies. For over 30 years, Boston Brass has set out to establish a one-of-a-kind musical experience. From exciting classical arrangements to burning jazz standards and brass quintet repertoire, Boston Brass treats audiences to a unique brand of entertainment which captivates all ages. The ensemble's lively repartee, touched with humor and personality, bridges the ocean of classical formality to delight audiences in an evening of great music and boisterous fun. On Friday, November 10th, Boston Brass will be joined by the Reading Pops Orchestra, directed by Will Rapp. The concert will include patriotic tunes to honor Veterans Day. Called the world's reigning male chorus by The New Yorker, the San Francisco-based Grammy Award-winning ensemble Chanticleer will celebrate its 40th anniversary in 2018. Chanticleer is known around the world as an orchestra of voices for its seamless blend of 12 male voices ranging from soprano to bass and for its original interpretations of vocal literature. From Gregorian chant and Renaissance music to jazz and contemporary compositions, Chanticleer will take you on a vocal journey spanning 10 centuries. Chanticleer's popular holiday show, A Chanticleer Christmas, sold out in New York, Chicago, and New Jersey last season before coming home for 14 performances in the Bay Area and Southern California. This Christmas, Chanticleer will perform in Schaefer Auditorium on Thursday, November 30th, in its first return engagement since December of 1992. Get in the holiday spirit and hear how this amazing chorus has been delighting audiences for 40 years. Direct from New York's legendary Birdland nightclub, the city's finest musicians, the Birdland All-Stars, have packed the house every Friday night for the past decade at the place that's considered the jazz corner of the world. Touring for the first time in 5 years and led by drumming sensation Tommy Igoe, the group will perform new arrangements of music by David Bowie, The Police, and Steely Dan, as well as iconic hits by Charlie Parker, Chick Corea, and Herbie Hancock. Tommy Igoe has been called the most prolific and hardworking musician of his generation. He has played on Grammy-winning recordings, wrote the drum set book for The Lion King, and is the number one selling author in drum education. Igoe is dedicated to raising the bar on what is considered possible in an artist-based life. This multimedia presentation, The Art of Jazz, Tommy Igoe and the All-Stars live performance rises to a whole new level. Visual artists will create paintings in real time, inspired by the music as it is experienced by the audience. Don't miss this opportunity to see and hear this dynamic performance on Thursday, February 15th. From the National Dance Company of Ireland, Rhythm of the Dance comes to Schaefer on Wednesday, March 28th. This dance and music extravaganza contains a wealth of talent. Rhythm of the Dance is an inspiring epic, reliving the journey of the Irish Celts throughout history. This richly costumed show marries traditional dance and music to tell a 1,000-year-old story executed with all the advantages of the modern-day stage show. Rhythm of the Dance aspires to preserve the traditions of Irish step dancing, featuring a live band, 3 tenors, and 22 dancers on stage. Reinvigorated choreography and music create a spectacular performance with this traditionally rooted and authentic production.
Well, my own true love, for when I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that we grieve, but darling, when I think of thee. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that we grieve, but my darling, when I think of thee.
Born on June 25, 2003, on the island of Bali, pianist Joey Alexander originally learned about jazz from his dad, who exposed his son to a variety of classic albums from his extensive collection. At the age of 6, Joey began teaching himself to play piano using a mini electronic keyboard. Joey's musicianship and grasp of jazz fundamentals developed at a remarkable pace, and at age 8, UNESCO invited him to play solo piano for an elated Herbie Hancock during the piano great's visit to Indonesia. Joey later remarked to Hancock, "You told me that you believed in me, and that was the day I decided to dedicate my childhood to jazz."
And his plan will speak for itself. We're happy to welcome him to the stage, Mr. Joey Alexander.
In 2014, an invitation from Wynton Marsalis led to his U.S. debut appearance at Jazz at Lincoln Center, where he amazed the audience with his musicality. Over the past few years, Joey has been paying his dues and honing his craft, learning what it means to be a band leader and seek out sidemen who also are collaborators.
This is an artist that is starting to emerge. First, we were dealing with a really talented pianist. The second record, I think, presents Joey Alexander, the artist.
He's moving at a faster pace than I guess I even imagined he would.
His growth has been exponential. At the end of the day, it's a gift. Not only does he have a gift, but he's giving us a gift. Where he's at today is someplace that no one's ever been before. So I think we're all along for the journey.
This is going to be really fun to watch, to see him become more of himself. He's done so much, but there's so much more.
The Joey Alexander Trio has performed at well-known venues and major festivals across the United States and around the globe, and comes to KU Presents on Friday, April 20th. From stage and television star Aaron Tveit, to jazz prodigy Joey Alexander, the esteemed vocals of Chanticleer, to ukulele virtuoso Jake Shimabukuro, experience the heartfelt performances of artists from Boston, Broadway, Bali, and beyond. The best way to enjoy all the shows is by becoming a subscriber, ensuring the best seats for each performance and receiving a discounted rate over single tickets. Tickets are on sale now by calling 610-683-4092. Or online at www.kutztownpresents.org. Thank you to Berks Community Television for providing KU Presents with the opportunity to share our season with you. We hope you will support BCTV during the Oktoberfest, where you can bid on tickets to our February presentation of Birdland All-Stars featuring Tommy Igo and the Art of Jazz. Thanks also to our sponsors for this season. Kutztown University, Reading Eagle, WEEU, the Pennsylvania Council on the Arts, Adams Outdoor, Osgood's Neighborhood Grill and Bar, Burke's Jazz Fest, Land Displays, Holiday Inn, the Conference Center. Thanks for watching. I hope you'll join us at KU Presents for this season of outstanding performances and share your love of the live arts. See you at Schaefer.